the show.
At least the girl should look nice in the line tonight.
What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gatto sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandy's fucking. Now, once inside, Gatto'll have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout,
though... Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
It will be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it. Let's go. Good call, Johnny.
Gotta love what I got planned for the Ronin.
Do we know who's in charge?
A kid named Shogo Okuji. Now, he probably spends more time on his hair than he does on his bike, but it doesn't change the fact that he's totally ruthless.
I hate him already. So is Pierce taking his own car?
Pierce is picking up some of the other saints and meeting us there. I figure we can get the party started without him.
Enjoy your stay.
Well, they call the cops. Big surprise there.
Man, robbing casinos is easy money.
Yeah, but before we start buying new cars, we better clean this money.
We take that money to the hideout, and someone is gonna walk off with it before we get a chance to clean it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll take it to Aisha's.
Aisha isn't gonna be a fan of that.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
My Mabel was alive to see what gals these days are wearing. He near got a shake. What's that?
For a reason.
Welcome to Stillwater's premier jeweler. Excellent choice. You have money?
Start, I guess. Better with a couple more piercings.
I know how you.
Okay.